We're here with Leonard Cohen. Welcome, Leonard Cohen.
In my secret life, in my secret life, in my secret life. My secret life. I saw you this morning. You were moving so fast. Can't seem to loosen my grip on the past. And I miss you so much. There's no one in sight, and we're still making love. Whoa, in my secret life, in my secret life. I smile. I'm angry, I cheat and I lie. I do what I have to do to get by. But I know what is wrong, and I know what is right. I'll die for my truth in my secret life, yeah, in my secret life. Hold on, hold on, my brother, my sister, hold on tight. I'll be marching through the morning, marching through the night, moving across the borders of my secret life. I look through the paper, and it makes you want to cry. Nobody cares if the people live or die. And that dealer wants you thinking that it's either black or white. Thank God it's not that simple. In my secret, I bite my lip, I bite. From the latest hit to the wisdom of old, but I'm always alone, and my heart it feels like ice, and it's crowded and cold. My secret life, in my secret life, in my secret life, in my secret life, in my secret.
Nice. nice one, karaoke dude who uploaded that shit. Thank you very much, Leonard Cohen. That was lovely. John, I'm burning up. I don't know what to do. Well, let's look at Leonard's card one more time and get some ideas. All right, well, the moon. All right, so between now and the full moon. Oh, sorry. What would you advise us, Leonard? A project. Mm-hmm. A full moon project. Like, Lena did a lot of full moon paintings and a lot of full moon sculpting work. And dedicate yourself to one project, between, you know, for the full moon. What do you want to do? I don't know. We're like looking at everything at like a potential art project. Everything in this room at this point is a potential art project. Am I right, John? Yeah, you all. We'll figure it out. But yeah, good advice. Very good advice. Yeah, because when you create like these, whatever it is, a mosaic, a painting, especially when you do it during the full moon, you're capturing that very, very precious energy. And it will always be in that artifact, you know, that energy has to go somewhere, and it's as good a place as any. And that's why this room is just humming, baby. Hi, brothers.
Hey,
why don't you do a beetle project for the full moon? A beetle project. How about a beetle box? Well, you have a few of those.
I do.
What do you got in mind, George? Do something. Do a portrait of us.
Really?
Yeah. You showed off the one that you did a while back, that abstract that's hanging on the door there. Yeah. You took a picture of that today. I guided you to do that. I said, Lena, do another picture of us. Yeah, that's a great one. The four boys on the door there, above the turkey and under the wreath. Yeah. Good. Jolly good show. Johnny, you got any ideas?
Yeah, I do. I have some great ideas.
Okay. You do?
Yeah, I do.
Mom and Dad, what should I do with the boys on their thing?
Don't worry about, I'm not worrying about anything. Hi, Dad. Hey. You're worrying a little bit. You know, don't worry, but everybody gets uptight now and then. But yeah, that song that you just sang, that Leonard Cohen song, In My Secret Life, you know, really, those lyrics, that's like, that's you. You're shouldering on in this very weird situation, so... You know, and Christopher is in it, possibly a weirder situation than you are.
Right, I know that.
I know. It's hard. It's hard because you got your projects going and they don't always coincide with his projects.
Right. I'm sorry. I just, you did good. You took a break before you filmed and you prayed and we helped you.
Right. Thanks, Daddy.
Yeah, that's all you got to do, Lena. We can't lose our heads. All right. I want you in tip-top shape. No anxiety whatsoever, okay? I love you so much. Want to get going?
Yeah.
So, beetle project. Are we going to do a beetle portrait?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds fun, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Even if we just conceptualize it, it'll be fun. We don't have to complete it.
Right, right.
But it was conceived during the full moon. Now we are talking.
What are we saying?
We're saying I love you. I love you too, honey. A lot.